First, Judge Loya's death, natural or not, the Supreme Court will now decide if a probe is needed. It's seen as a sensitive case. Not only was Loya the judge in the Sohrabuddin fake encounter trial, but the judges who spoke out had raised this matter.
It is an issue of assignment of a case, which is an issue raised in that letter.
Today, the Chief Justice's bench ordered the transfer of two petitions pending in the Bombay High Court on Loya to itself. However, heated arguments between Maharashtra government lawyer Harish Salve and Bombay Lawyers Association counsel Dushyant Dave on BJP President Amit Shah, who was discharged in the fake encounter case, made the court say, "Let us not cast aspersions against someone who is not before the court. It is a serious matter. We would like to see everything, including documents obtained under RTI. Let our conscience doesn't feel that we didn't look at some documents. Let us look at a fair way." Now the top court will take up the case on the 2nd of February. Separately, the Bombay Lawyers Association wants the High Court to order BJP President Amit Shah's discharge in Sohrabuddin case to be challenged. That comes up for hearing tomorrow.